माननीय सदस्य, आप वर्तमान बजट पे बोले 2016 के बाद तो 2019 नहीं।
सर मैं सर ये पक्षपात नहीं चलेगा सर।
बजट पे माननीय सदस्य आप
फॉर ट्रेजेडी,
माननीय सदस्य आप वर्तमान बजट पे बोले 2016 के बाद तो 2019 नहीं।
सर मैं
सर जवाहरलाल नेहरू का बात लोग बोलेगा
सर,
जवाहरलाल नेहरू का बात लोग बोलेगा।
कोई साठ साल पहले जवाहरलाल नेहरू का बात करेगा, दूसरे नेताओं का बात करेगा, तब आप कुछ नहीं बोलेंगे।
सब बोलते
मैं 5 साल पहले का डिमोनिटाइजेशन का बात करूंगा तो आप कहेंगे भाई वर्तमान इशू पे बोलिए।
बजट
सर ये पक्षपात नहीं चलेगा सर।
बजट पे
मैं बजट पे ही बोल रहा हूँ। जब जब बिप्लब देव बोल रहा था तब 100 साल पुराना बात कर रहा था, 50 साल पुराने इमरजेंसी का बात कर रहा था, तब आप चुप थे। और अब मैं डिमोनिटाइजेशन का बात कर रहा हूँ, आपको चुप रहे? वाह वाह सर वाह।
बोलिए अपनी बात पे।
डी फॉर ट्रेजेडी एंड दिस इज द ट्रेजेडी, द एग्जांपल यू ऑल सेट इन द हाउस, दिस इज व्हाई आई से टी फॉर ट्रेजेडी। व्हेन द कोलकाता फ्लाईओवर कोलैप्स्ड फ्यू इयर्स अगो, मोदी जी जेस्टेड दैट इट वाज नॉट एन एक्ट ऑफ गॉड, ही सेड इट्स एन एक्ट ऑफ फ्रॉड। सर वी वंडर व्हाट ही हैज टू से व्हेन 141 लाइव्स वर लॉस्ट इन मोरबी ब्रिज कोलैप्स इन गुजरात, वाज इट एन एक्ट ऑफ गॉड और एक्ट ऑफ फ्रॉड? Sir, what happened when roofs of Delhi, Jabalpur and Gujarat airports collapsed? Was it an act of God or act of fraud? Sir, what happened when Ayodhya Ram Temple roof starts leaking after the first rain? Was it an act of God or an act of fraud? Sir, when Mumbai's Atal Setu started developing cracks within 6 months of its inauguration, was it an act of God or an act of fraud? When 41 workers trapped for 17 days after Uttarkashi tunnel was caved in, sir, was it an act of God or act of fraud? When 20 people killed as a girder launcher collapsed in Samruddhi Expressway in Thane, what was it, an act of God and act of fraud? When 300 lives were lost in Balasore, train incident last year, what was it, act of God or act of fraud? When 9 were killed and 40 people were injured as goods train rammed with Kanchenjunga Express last month, what was it, sir, an act of God or act of fraud? Yeah. Sir, the rail minister has blood on his hands. A once reliable mode of transport has been transformed into a death trap. Sir, 244 train accidents between 2017 and 2022, 15 major accidents in 2023 alone. Sir, 50% of compulsory track safety inspections were not even completed. Sir, only 672 crore spent out of the needed 58,459 crore on track renewal. Sir, Rashtriya Rail Sanraksha Koch, which would have received 20,000 crore every year, only received 4,225 crore. Sir, there's a shortfall and a staggering shortfall of 15,775 crore. Sir, Manipur is burning over the last almost 1.5 years. More than 200 killings, 70,000 displacements, 1,000 homes wrecked. Sir, no mention of the word Manipur in the union budget. Sir, another tragedy of this government is weaponization of central agencies. Sir, another tragedy of this government has been the weaponization of central agencies to carry out politically motivated witch hunts against opposition leaders, like many of us, including me. Sir, they didn't stop at me or my wife, my elderly parents, my PA, my advocate, even my 11-year-old daughter and 4-year-old son were not spared. Sir, the BJP tried to make an example out of me by setting an example for the rest of the country to see, by letting ED and CBI go after me. Sir, but what did the people do? Desh mein janta malik hai, koi neta malik nahi hai. The people of Bengal and the people of my constituency elected me third time with a margin of 7,10,000 votes, setting an example for Narendra. Amit Shah and the minions of BJP and the rest of the country to see this is the people's power. Sir, if I'll have to bow, I'll bow before the power of the people. I will not bow before the people in power. This people needs to understand. Sir, India's national debt today stands at a staggering 169 lakh crore. The finance minister needs to know this. Before you ridicule Bengal for a debt of 6 lakh crore, the budget has predominantly, like I said, is anti-Bengal and anti-people. Even though the state elected 12 BJP MPs as compared to 3 in Andhra Pradesh, you still have the guts and gall to overlook West Bengal, and you will get a befitting reply again. Perhaps the central government would have benefited drawing inspiration from West Bengal budget for the year 2024-2025. Sir, our budget stood out for its inclusive approach, introducing new schemes while enhancing the incentives of the existing ones. It comprehensively addressed the needs of every section of the society, ensuring support for women, youth, students, fishermen, and artisans alike. By prioritizing equitable growth and social welfare, it has set a commendable example of governance focused on holistic development of the people. So, sir, I have explained to this august house, including the finance minister, who is sadly not present in the house, BUDGET. I repeat again, B for betrayal, U for unemployment, D for deprive, G for ghotala and guarantee, and E for eccentric, and T for tragedy. Sir, the finance minister made a seventh budget. The finance minister made a seventh budget speech. Sir, more empty words, more empty promises, hollow words. This budget has got more fiction than finance. I have exposed the track record of this government, sir, on promises, on governance, on guarantees, and on targets. Since we are talking about the general budget and estimates and figures, we should also take a look at the audit, or try to take a look at an audit. Sir, if you audit the results of 2019 general elections, what will the audit show, sir? The election results are a direct audit of the performance of the Honorable Prime Minister and this government. The PM was the face, the body, and the head of the BJP campaign, which cried, Ab ki bar, char so par. And what is the result of that audit? The result of the audit is BJP lost heavily in Bengal. They were stunned in Uttar Pradesh, shaken up in Maharashtra. Their slogan was, Jo Ram ko laye hai, hum unko layenge, backfired, sir. Okay. Their slogan of, Jo Ram ko laye hai, hum unko layenge, backfired. I would rather say, Prabhu Ram aaye, to nyay aaya. Kuch waqt zarur laga, lekin insaaf aaya. BJP not only faced a humiliating defeat from the Ayodhya seat, but it also lost Badrinath in the last by-election. That takes me back from where I started. Waqt badal gaya hai. The Prime Minister now leads a creaky, vulnerable, shaky coalition. And it leads a coalition government which is just waiting to blow up. Rather than investing in the future of this country, it is unfortunate that the union government is investing for Modi ji's political survival at the expense of nation's well-being. Truth is, the Honorable Prime Minister is on borrowed time. You all are on borrowed time, mark my words. And I would like to end by saying, thoda sabar rakhiye aur kursi ka peeti bandh lijiye, mausam bigadne wala hai. Thank you, sir.
Mahanne sadasyagano, ek minute. Haan, aap boliye. Haan.
कि एक नहीं बल्कि तीन बार अनपार्लियामेंट्री लैंग्वेज का इस्तेमाल करा है। 2021 की आप ही की रूलिंग है, बिट्रेड शब्द और बिट्रेड अनपार्लियामेंट्री कैटेगरी में आता है, वो इसका इस्तेमाल नहीं कर सकते। इसके अलावा उन्होंने मिनियन शब्द का इस्तेमाल करा जो आपत्तिजनक है। इन्होंने व्यक्तिगत टिप्पणी करी हमारे यशस्वी प्रधानमंत्री श्री नरेंद्र मोदी पर और इसेंट्रिक शब्द का इस्तेमाल करा। मेरा आपसे निवेदन है कि इन दोनों के लिए, इनको तीनों बातों के लिए इनको माफी मांगनी चाहिए और रिकॉर्ड से ये तीनों शब्द एक्सपंज होने चाहिए।
तब आप सारा विषय जो आपने उठाया मैं उसको चेक करूंगा और माननीय सदस्यों से मेरा आग्रह है कि कई माननीय सदस्य आसन को चुनौती देते हैं, आसन पर टिप्पणी करते हैं। मैं सभी दलों के माननीय सदस्यों कह रहा हूं इससे बचना चाहिए, उचित नहीं है। किशन रेड्डी जी,
बहुत मिनिस्ट्रीज के अभी यूसी सर्टिफिकेट्स कुछ स्टेट से नहीं आते हैं कि उससे अलग अलग स्टेटों से महिला के पर अत्याचार हुआ, जीरो, एक भी नहीं है। किसानों का अत्याचार हुआ, जीरो, कुछ भी नहीं है। आज देश में एक प्रांत ऐसा है, उस प्रांतों में ना किसानों का आत्महत्या होता है, ना महिलाओं का आत्महत्या होता है, ना महिलाओं का अत्याचार होता है। एक ही स्टेट है ये, आज जब तक अभी जो भाषण सुना है वो उत्तर प्रदेश के वो वेस्ट बंगाल के बारे में बात करना था, वो शब्द पूरा इधर यूज किया है। ये पूरा भाषण जो अभिषेक बनर्जी जी दिया आदरणीय सदस्यों, पूरा भाषण वो वेस्ट बंगाल के सरकार के लिए है, भारत सरकार के लिए नहीं है, पूरा वेस्ट बंगाल के सरकार के लिए है। वो
भरत मारन जी, दयानिधि मारन जी,